11 years old. Today, I am reading the stories Something Else by Catherine Kane, illustrated by Kira's Freedom.
Very nice. Okay. What is this story about, Patty?
This story is about friendship and Something Else.
Good. And who is Something Else?
The creature is blue.
What does he look like?
He look like
like a teddy bear, I think.
Yes.
It's very small. Good. Does he live with friends?
He live in a hole on a windy hill.
Oh, all alone?
Yes.
And what did everyone say to him?
Everyone says, "You're not like us, you're something else. You don't belong here."
Great. And what did he try to do to be like
him? He tried to say hi. He tried to take pictures. He tried to play the games. He tried his lungs on a paperback.
Alright. And how is he so different to them?
He's not tall enough to play their games. He doesn't grow like them. He doesn't eat like them.
Okay. So what happened then?
Everyone want his went home.
Okay. Did he?
And he feel sad and went home.
And then what happened?
He went home and met something.
Oh.
He was very surprised.
Oh, really? So why was he so surprised? Who is something?
The something is the creature is orange.
Okay. Does he look like something else?
Yes.
Or is he a bit different?
He's different.
Okay. How did something else feel about something? What did he think about? So you already told me he thought he was very different.
Yes.
And what did something want to do?
The something want to be friend of the something else.
And did he want to go in his house as well?
Yes.
And did something else feel angry or friendly about?
He feel angry.
So was he mean or kind?
He mean.
So after he was mean, how did they both feel?
No, something feel sad, something else feel angry, something else remember at the others.
Oh, about the others?
Yes.
Okay. So what did he do when he remembered? After he remembered that. After he remembered, they became friends and said hi.
Yes.
And then what?
They played their games. They made pictures. They brought his lunch.
Okay. And what happened at the end? What happens at the end, right?
Yes.
So a boy came to the house.
Yes. And how, different.
Yeah. But how did they feel about him?
They feel happy.
Yeah? What did they do?
The seat of the chair.
Yeah. So, did they make friends?
Yes.
Okay. Last question, Hattie. What did you learn from this story?
I learned we shouldn't be mean because they're different.
Okay, that's nice. Good job, Hattie.